all's okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Russell's ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 1.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Piastri's behind. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 1.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay. This right, we can get a nice advantage here. Let's have a think about how we handle the rest of this race. Good to get back on track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. train for the time being. Conditions look good. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 13 laps to go. information on Sargent. Okay, they're out of this race. just 5 laps of fuel remaining.
So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I feel consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without... And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit, familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Do it again. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Mäkinen takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Mäkinen.
Let's move on to the constructors. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out? Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.